want to talk about one cool feature on our Canon Optimum downriggers. It's called the depth cycle mode. This allows me to have my downrigger move up and down throughout the water column at a custom set depth and speed. Salmon and trout are notorious for following lures, so this initially can help trigger more strikes and put more fish in the boat at the end of the day. For example, right now I have my downrigger set at 91 feet. It's on a 5 foot depth cycle mode. Every 5 seconds, that'll move up 5 feet, down 5 feet. End result, that'll get me more strikes throughout the day. I'm Adam Rasmussen with Midwest Outdoors.
Guys, if you're throwing a drop shot, I have a really, really quick tip for you. If you're using a G Loomis drop shot rod, this is an 842 Conquest. You could be using the 822 E6X, IMX, GLX, NRX. If you're throwing a drop shot, you see this little hook down here? Instead of putting your hook underneath that, take your sinker, put your line right underneath of it, and that will keep your sinker from banging around and hitting the rod or slapping the side of your boat. Anyway, it's just a lot better way to keep your drop shot on your rod without making a mess. So that's it, another tip. My name is Drew Sadler with Midwest Outdoors.
Hey folks, we all know that rod covers are a great, inexpensive way to protect your rods. One of the main problems that we have with these is a lot of times they're too long and we get our baits fouled up in this mesh, and that's a really frustrating thing. With Outcast Tackle Slicks, we've deliberately cut them back so they never get hung up in your crankbaits and your hooks. And we've also added this elastic band to keep them on when you're driving down the lake or when you're driving down the road, so they never fly off. That's another big problem that we have. We've also got them labeled, so you can put your line weight or your rod length in there and on that label. And we also have a little hanger here that you can hang them in your garage with. So guys, if you're looking for a better way to protect your rod, check out the Slicks from Outcast Tackle, and you can get them at rodcover.com. I'm Andy Young with your Midwest Outdoor Tip of the Week.